Just under 3.5 minutes played. Curry passes to Thompson. From deep three-point range, Brewer with the rebound. Harden kicks to Ariza. Steph Curry with the rebound. Warriors trail by four. Pass to Bogut. Deflects the pass. Going by Beverly. Here's Brewer. Makes it off the glass. Got 5 points so far.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
They're lazy in. They're really making the way he's capable of going straight over the top of the defender with some monster throw down. I mean, we're talking.
And he sinks the second. Rockets leading by five. Here's Capella. And down again. Thank you all for a wonderful lesson.
Stacking up the change on that drive. to the team.
And Greg, he says, thank you very much. And that one goes in, two from the line that time.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw.
Here's McDaniels. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
And to this point on the season, guys, 8% from the line. He's done a really good job.
And fellas, I think you have to like his improvements over his free throw number from a year ago. It's not a significant number or a huge amount, but it's improvement nonetheless.
It's stolen by Green. And he goes in for the dunk.
Quick hands on the steal, and then just that hops on the steal.
Great sequence for them defensively and offensively.
Well, one usually leads to the other, Kevin. That's just good aggressive attacking basketball, both of them.
Thompson inside the line.
Hey, Thompson.
And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in.
Probably wasn't the shot they were looking for, but they'll take it back.
And that one's good. And the Warriors with a completely new five on the floor. Barbosa wishes to Livingston. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Josh Smith. That's his first free. The Warriors have hit most of their free throws tonight. Five of
middle of the pack in terms of their percentage from the line. 76.
Houston, a whole new five on the floor. Now it's all down to the Rockets as Houston retains possession. Seconds left here in the opening quarter. Oh, he gets the bucket.
First 6 points on a consecutive three ball. They're finding holes in this defense.
No doubt the defense had better play.
And out of bounds as the Rockets gain possession. Oh. 24 seconds left in the first quarter. Beverly. Here's Howard. And there's 2 points. Working on the glass, playing off that time.
They come out with a take no prisoners approach on the glass today.
Yeah, and it's already got them a plus 5 margin in the rebound column.
That's to Iguodala. The feed to Barbosa. That ball's nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala.
Buzzer beater, money.
Here's Brewer. Hits it from 3 point range. Brewer's got 8 points.
To create that out.
Rockets lead by 9. And the second quarter will get underway just after this short break. Welcome back, everyone. A lopsided first quarter in the books already as we start the second quarter. In a moment here, take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Rockets.
They definitely had a hot hand from 3-point range. Always nice to get off to a good start.
Going for them tonight is their passing. I mean, doing a nice job. Plenty of their points early on coming off the six.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter of play. And Golden State, Beverly. It's a nice passing there by Houston. Harden gets to Elise. Dishes it to Beverly. A chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. Team Curry. And so it looks like the Warriors will retain possession here. And here are some big men who, when they get it in tight, are as close to a sure thing as we've got. Here are the top field goal percentage leaders among NBA centers and power forwards. Second is Dwight Howard.
Okay, most of the guys on that list have that unique combination of power and finesse. I mean, a very physical presence with an equally soft touch.
If you're going to shoot a high percentage like these guys do, you've got to be able to establish good position, and then you've got to have a nice feel around the bucket with both hands. It's a plus 5 advantage for them in the rebounding category after that board.
They're very steady with their work on the interior. Really a well-rounded effort overall.
It gets Iguodala with the drive. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. That one is on a reason. The Warriors have made 5 of 8 of their... Misses, so he goes 1 for 2. Kicks it out to Barbosa. Feeds it to Curry. Taps in the tray. Curry's got 8.
And Steve, when he's defending, he forces opposing ball handlers to be very cautious and careful. You got to get feet around him, and it will result in a steal.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
And that one's good. Barnes.
Guys, he shot a very good percentage today. They needed
it. The Brewer's shot is off.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
Brewer with the steal. And here in the second quarter of action with a game under 2.5 minutes played so far. They get it back. Howard dishes to Ariza.
And what they've got going right now is not getting it done.
Harden the pass to Brewer. The second effort. And Dwight Howard again. And now an 11-point Rocket lead. Houston making some changes.
Statistically speaking, let's see where the Rockets sit right now. First in steal. Fourth in scoring. And they're in the top half of the league in block. That's pretty good.
Anticipation that has them at the top of the rankings. They've been tremendous at reading the offense and getting into those passing lanes.
That's a few more points than we're going to leave.
Symbolic there as well of the effort here tonight.
Well, that's been a big part of their offense in the early stages. I mean, their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range, right at the rim.
In fact, they might as well keep doing it. I mean, attack the basket until the defense makes an adjustment. Ill-advised shot there, Mark.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Nice catch and chase on the LU. And the Rockets lead by 13.
Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
And Greg, I love the fact he's always in control, even though he's going at breakneck speed, he still maintains his body control.
And it's Houston on the break. It's tipped. Iguodala with the steal. Curry gets the Barnes. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
You know, Barnes is playing well.
And the second free throw, good. It's leading by 12. Picks it to Beverly. And Leandro Barbosa gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg. After that hot start from outside earlier, they pulled down in here.
And the jam by Stephen Curry.
And you can tell he's hungry because that's how you get away. You got a lead right there. Make some highlight reel.
The craftiness in this game. I mean, he can distribute or he can attack the basket, just like we saw right there.
Catching up on the changes for Golden State, Andrew Bogut. He's checked in for Harrison Barnes. Draymond Green comes in for Andre Iguodala. And it's Rush in for Leandro Barbosa.
The defense not doing a good job at all of getting after him. They've got a crowd and to make it tough for him. That's his second this quarter.
Kept alive. It go from deep. Another three for Golden State.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
A nice shot by Howard.
I tell you what, when you get this kind of effort and efficiency from him, they're a really hard team to beat.
Warriors trail by 10. Curry is inside, guarded by Harden. There's Green with the three. Barnes has got his third rebound on the night. And here's Harden for three. Again, the miss by Harden.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the fourth.
Bogut kicks to Green. 3 second difference between shot clock and game time. Curry outside. And the shot is good. Curry's got 16 points.
He is caught fire from beyond the arc.
Yeah, it seems like all of his points are coming from deep, Greg.
Green dishes to Bogut. But wait a minute, the officials are getting together. They may want to review this one. And we are not going to halftime just yet. Officials signaling they are going to review the tape.
And to me, guys, it looks pretty clear cut on the instant.
And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of basketball. Here's this again.
Needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole because he is just not there offensively.
It's thrown by Ariza to the inside.
And find his feet. Someone score.
I tell you what, Greg, it's not been pretty. I'll say that. His offense has been really struggling.
Thompson inside. And out of bounds as the Rockets gain possession.
Here for Klay Thompson. 7th in 3-point field goal percentage. 12th in scoring. And tremendous confidence and consistency at the foul line. He ranks among the top 50.
Third quarter here, over a minute and a half into it. Curry kicks to Iguodala. Back to Curry. Thompson guarded by Harden. Golden State moving the ball around. He feeds it to Bogut. Back to Curry. 6 on the shot clock. Nailed from 3-point land. Curry's got 19 points.
And this offense needed that one after 4 misses to start the half.
Bogut takes the curve. On deep. Rockets with the rebound. Howard's got 8 rebounds in this game.
Solid job by them on the glass here tonight. Plus 8 in rebounds.
Standing out of
the way. Rondi, Iguodala. James Harden with the rebound. Harden's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. And he drops him away up off the bench. Harden's got 9 points now in the quarter.
He's really shot the ball extremely well, as you'd expect. Like we say, he's been making sweet string music all day long. Man, it's been a lot of fun to watch. The points just keep piling up because they've been such a well-oiled machine.
Outside Curry. It's taken away by Curry. And he lays that one in. Curry's got 10 points in the game.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they're just giving them too many looks inside.
Yeah, and usually when a team goes on a run like this, it's because they are getting too many opportunities on the inside. Make them beat you from deep. Hey, guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how quick that sequence could turn out to be.
And, guys, in a game this snug, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on and win as a difference maker.
And the Warriors making a change here. Spates checked in for Bogut. Draymond Green comes in for Harrison Barnes. Brandon Rush is checked in for Klay Thompson. And it's Livingston in for Steph Curry.